Alright, let's see if this guy's a diamond. It's a gold, but it was just barely below 19. So it was on the lower end of that estimate, sadly. Oh, oh my.